racers, start your engines!
Vroom, 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 vroom!
Now remember, before you go, you have to wait for the light to change color. I'm the light. On your mark. Get set.
Mr. Grouper, that's not the right color. Blue doesn't mean go.
It doesn't? Well, let me try again. On your mark. Get set.
Mr. Grouper,
we can't go until you turn the right color.
What color means go?
Green.
Right. Green means go.
Colors mean things?
Sure. Different colors can mean different things.
Like what?
Let's think about what colors can mean. When you're in a car and you see a green light, that means go. But if you see a red light, that means...
stop.
That's right. Red means stop. But red can mean something else, too. If you see red on the stove, that means the stove is...
hot.
Yes, red hot. Oh, don't touch. If you're in the bathtub and you turn the faucet to blue, that means the water will be...
cold.
Well, that's right. That looks cold.
Dancers, warm up your engines. It's time to dance.
Color, what do they mean? What do they mean? What do they mean? Color, what do they mean?
What do they mean?
Green means go, go with the flow. If what you've seen is the color green, then everybody knows that green means go.
Go!
Color, what do they mean? What do they mean? What do they mean? Color, what do they mean?
What do they mean?
Red means stop, so stop. When you see red, just freeze instead of moving ahead, cause like I red means stop!
Line up, everybody!
It's time to go outside.
Outside!
Come on!
Outside! Outside, everybody, outside!
Line up, everybody, line up, line up, line up, line up, line up, line up, line up,
line up. Everybody get out, get out, get out, get everybody go outside!
Here we go, here we go, everybody line up, here we go outside!
Everybody let's go, 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 to get out, 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 outside!
Mama Guppies!
We're color technicians.
We fix stuff. Once upon a time, there were two technicians who worked at the International Department of Color, and they were in charge of all the color in the world.
Uh-oh, we have a leak in the orange color pipe.
Oh no, look at my lunch. My orange is losing its color.
We have to fix it.
So, the color technician fixed the color leak.
That's better.
But suddenly, something big and hungry came out of the water.
Colors!
What's that?
The color monster.
Yikes!
My favorite color is blue.
He's drinking all the blue. Oh, no. Look at the sky. And the water.
I've got to plug that pipe back in.
Uh-oh. Three different plugs. The blue pipe must go in the blue plug. That's better. The sky and the water are blue again.
But before long, the color monster came back for more.
Color!
Not again!
Red is my favorite color.
Wait a minute. I thought blue was his favorite.
Red is my favorite color, too. And green. Every color is my favorite color.
He's drinking all the color in the world.